あ、お願いします。はい、ここありがとうございます。
あ、そうか、
はい、こんにちは、ありがとうございます、お願いします。
Thank you.
This was made of turtle back. Peacock. And this one is red tulips. Yellow tulips. Red dragonfly. Meron silang mananim. Pond lily, so tender. Look. This one is, it's like flaming red. Peony. Cobweb. Ito, red lotus. Arrowhead. It's a peony. Peony border. Ang ganda na ano. Drop box. Thank you. Pasensya na, hindi kita maano kasi cellphone gamit ko. Thank you so much for joining. And then thank you so much sa inyong lahat. Thank you to all. This is a butterfly. Cute. Father channel, thank you so much. This is so beautiful. Look how the tree is planted inside. The background is that so beautiful. From a distance, this is ito po siya. So gorgeous. And we're going out now. I have this one. It's a giant one. Look, so big. Siguro matanda na ito talaga. Mga about 30 years. If this is the height. And it is a salom. May story ako dito about a friend. Thank you so much for the corrections at Life and Plants by Nell. He told me something and I'm so thankful. This one, Billy Donjon, salom. Thank you. Ang laki-laki! Oh my God! Look! Sobrang ganda! And the rubber tree. It's a rubber tree. Madown giant. Oh my gulay. I have only a dot of this. This is so big. Look. And even this vine is very old. This one. Oh, another saloon. So pretty. Oh, not saloon. I guess this is Monstera. Check me if I'm wrong. This is Japonica Micara Ichijiku. Oh. Figs. It's a figs. Ganda. So pretty. There's a lot of hair. This one too. And that is the hinoki. Hinoki. Bean hinoki. They use that for making bathtub, Japanese bathtub like that. That is a very expensive tree. Woods. Oh, banana. Banana. It's like a forest. Small forest. And there is a gumamela. Here. Look. Tokoros Saran. I don't know the name. That's so big. It's inside the Binel house. That's the form of the Binel house. A greenhouse. And this is, it's like a snake plants. Wabonia Intermedia Horticulture. Is that right? And that is Hana Nanasu Tildansia Sayania. Wow. And this one is good for indoor gabi. Fern. That is a fern. I love fern. Guzmania Empire. Oh, this is Guzmania Empire. So cute, very sweet. I like this one. And a giant one. Oh, this is not a banana. I forget the name of this. What's that? Do you know this one? Maraming salamat po sa pagpapanood. Maraming pa po ito. Please. Pasensya na po. Hindi po ako maka-interact sa mga comments. Maraming salamat. Ayan po ang kanilang cafe. Ang sarap ng pagkain dyan. Pati service nila, good service. Ayan. Meron pang mga sunflower. Daming ibon. Cute ng mga ano nila. lighthouse. Ang dagat is fairly calm. すいません。 Ang bait ng mama, in-off niya talaga yung kanyang spray. すいません。 Arigato gozaimasu. Punta tayo sa flower. Ayan ang ano. Swimming pool sa tabing dagat. Diyan po nagpo-practice ang mga divers. Ayan. Bago po sila sumulong sa ocean. Ayan. Mga divers. Nag-lesson yung mga divers. ang battle brush tree. Ito. Ang laki-laki niya. Ganun siya kalaki. Maybe, oh. Nangangagat yan. Masakit makagat niyan. Ito, inaabot ng tsunami pag panahon ng tsunami. At doon ang kanilang emergency evacuate area. Cosmos. Hey, thank you, Tom. Ito form lahat po ng mga lava. Yan. Yung mga stones na yan. Yung iba, man-made. Ito po ang mga flower ng fall season sa Japan. Para siyang ano, sand patience, pero iba yung dahon. Ito naman is for insect repellent. Ang dami! Ito na ang sun patience. Alive na alive siya, oh. Patapos na kasi, mga October, hanggang October lang to, first week of October, wala na. Ah, ito, marami pa siyang mga buds. Ganda rin ng white. Ah, ito, kulang siya sa tubig. Kailangan niya ng tubig. It's a good job. Ang daming dragonfly na lumilipad. Ibig sabihin, malinis, nakapaligiran. Ang cute niya. Wala ang Margaret, hindi nagbulaklak. Ang daming butterfly. Punta tayo sa ano, sa gift shop. Cute.
ワインかけてあげる。ねえ、ゴーちゃん、ワイン。
何？
ワイン。
ワイン。
あ、ちょっとだけいいや。
いらないけど。
マリここにある
もん。ナイス。
そうだね。ねえ、蜂蜜。
ゴルフのマーカ
180,000 yen. Balisa peso. 90,000 peso. Ito mga designer. Japanese style. Ito 84,000 yen. But $800. This one. Yes. 20,000 yen. $200. Ganda na. Kanyang design. Very unique. And this one is $1,000. Can you imagine the price? Taken na. Somebody bought it. It is $650, and this one is $300. So beautiful. Wow. deductible is $800. Come on. Look. $1,000. Oh my God. We use this in the altar for offering. Mahal pa rin. $150 each. This one is for the tea. It's $1,000. Oh my gulay. Stained glass lamp. For $880. Same with here. Sulit ang kanyang design. And this one is bamboo. Itong malaki. Ah, konti lang difference. Bali, $1,000 na rin siya. Mga antique po. Thank you so much for joining. Eat by Kathleen. Hindi ko nakita yung iba. Mamaya mag-thank you ako. I-re-watch ko ulit. Ito, mga collections din. Mga designers. Kulewa. $300. Flower base. Maraming salamat po sa nag-join. Pasensya na po. Hindi ko pa kayo masagot ngayon. Thank you so much. Ayan, $1,000 daw. So expensive. Ayan, maliit na yun. $200. Yun is $300. Pero ang ganda-ganda niya. That alone is beautiful in what you call it. We call it. We put that in the living room in tatami area. this one, this saucer and cup and saucer is $120, that alone. Ito mura. ¥5,000, $15. And then, look, $500. At yung nasa malalim is $500. Kita. Sorry po. kung blurry. At this one is $200. Ah, $2,000. This is cheaper than the other one. It's only $1,200. Ito ang ganda nito. Decoration. So, flower base. $200. Tapos ito is $400. Mahal pa rin. Ay, ang ganda oh. Nakakuha ako ng idea. Yung wood stall, pwedeng gamitin yung stand ng ano, flower. Ganda. Mga lamp. $1,000. Wow. Ito to $2,500. Wow. Ito is lotus bell kung tawagin. ¥450,000. $1 is $4,500. なんだ。Ito po ang kanilang mga packaging pasalubong. Ganyan, mga packaging nila. Cute. Jumbo to. Ang liit-liit. 1,620 yen. $16. And ito ang kanilang syrup. Bagong edition daw kanilang syrup. Ilalagay sa ice crumble. Yan. Kakikori. Masarap ang kakikori dito. Blue latte. Ah, ito siya o. Tea? Is that a tea? I'm going to buy this one and try it. Blue latte. Blue latte. Latte. Butterfly latte. Herb tea. And that's the herb tea. There's a lot of syrup here. Para sa kakikori. And drinks. Mga ano na to, pang gift, umiyage kung tawagin sa Japanese. And their wine here. Wine ng Izu. Made in Japan. It's 2,420 yen, about $25. And their beer. This is their beer. Ah, this is yummy. I tried this already. Kinako. Kinako raisins. I love this one. Ang sarap-sarap niya. Bili ako mamaya pag uwi ko. There's plenty of tea here. Ito mamaya bibiling ko. Ito try ko. Tingnan ko kung anong outcome. Hindi ko pa. Ay, pang summer tea. Malamig na. Gusto ko yung mainit. Ito na lang bibiling ka mamaya. Mahal pa rin. Babik tayo mamaya. Bibili ako ng tea. Maganda naman yung kanilang tea kasi it's all gawa sa ano, natural, organic. Ang flower nila is by season. Kaya hindi natin nakita yung mga ibang flower. Healing spot. Tawag nila dito. Hi! Ang electric fan. Ang lucky. Pati table, ang ganda ng design. Nakikurious ako dito sa ano, sa fan. Oh, unlucky. Energy saving cooling daw. Ito ang kanilang mga food. Meron silang dito na po nagtatapos ang aking live. Maraming salamat po sa mga nakijoin. Pasensya na po kayo kung hindi ko masagot yung mga comment nyo kasi nagkalakad ako. Thank you so much. Maraming salamat sa patuloy na sumusuporta sa Life from the Other Side. Mula po sa puso, nagpapasalamat po ako sa inyong lahat. Ingat po tayo palagi. God bless po.